2-1 inside T-Mobile Arena. They've gone 11-1-3 all time against San Jose. Underway at the Fortress tonight. The Knights have scored first in 14 of their 18 wins this year. Here's Gambrell to center it. Good play by White Cloud to tap it away. It was intended for Nieto. Long wrist shot from the blue line. Kicked out by Fleury. Then he stopped the follow-up in. First chance came in from Shimmick, and then Gambrell had the rebound. Battle for it on the boards, and Burns pulls it out of the pile and flips it high to center. Now into the zone. Gabriel, wrist shot and a save made. Fleury turned it to the far boards. Feeds it out high. Pass got tipped away, and look out. On the move, Timo Meier right down the middle. A shot and a save made by Fleury. Well, Timo Meier off to the races.
Breakaway the other way. Smith the center. Great read by Meier as he's going to go in all alone, trying to go club side. Fleury stays with him the whole way. Stands up. It's a glove on and able to move it across.
And he'll snap it in all the way down to Devin Dubnyk, 34-year-old goaltender, angling it to the corner. Nieto, and now Vlasic couldn't clear. McNabb shot on, save made by Dubnyk on the redirect by Tuck. And he took care of the rebound, too. The Knights back at the Fortress tonight. No score with the Sharks. Riley Smith in overtime in St. Louis. Golden Knights power play brought to you by Adam Gutner. The Sharks have been good lately, killing penalties. 13 of the last 14 they've killed off. Pacioretty, right shot, score! It took all of 7 seconds to cash in on the power play. Max Pacioretty with number 14.
Little face off by Carlson. Uses a skate stick, gets it back. Little role play theater down to Stone over to Pacioretty. Great job in front by Tuck. And what a shot by Max Pacioretty. That release in a hurry. You see, Tuck starts on one side, moves right as Pacioretty shoots.
And Waugh up ahead for Tuck. Bumped down by Burns in the neutral zone. McNabb has it. He'll gain the line. Wrist shot kicked out by Dubnyk. Tuck on the follow-up. That's blocked in front. Mark Stone into the San Jose end. 2-on-3 with Max Pacioretty. Here's Patrick Brown, a drive and a blocker save. Dubnyk. Leonard getting closer to returning. He's missed the last 5 weeks. Is his 17th game out tonight?
Probably a good timing for it because the schedule picks up so much for the Golden Knights.
There's Ryan Donato on 18 games without a goal. He's taking that along the board. Tuck on the counterattack, trying to flip the defense. And a save, Dubnyk. He did the double patch stack, had the glove going too, and he robbed Alex Tuck.
Here's the play by Nick Waugh and Tuck in. Look at the play by Dubnyk, though. A little double patch stack with the poke check. And Tuck right in his chest. One of those plays that come in, he won't elevate the puck, but if you keep it on the ice.
William Carlson on the wing. Now Smith to Marchessault. Trying to work his way loose. Trying to center it down low to cutting Martinez, but the pass got partially tipped away. A good look by Marchessault.
Beat by him. Good rotation as Martinez drops down. It kind of goes off his skate. And a good right pad save by Dubnyk. Kind of caught the stick to Ferraro in front. That slowed it up. DeBoer may be happy to be on the right side of it.
Off this draw, Theodore. Feeds it down. Marchessault looking. Wrist shot off the side of the net. William Carlson batting away. Now here's Martinez with a drive and a save. Dubnyk! And a rebound stopped in front as well. Shimmick may have stopped that bid from Marchessault.
Here's the first play. Bouncing around in front. Comes out the other side to Martinez. He tees it up. Gets blocked in front by Couture.
Ricochets to William Carlson. Here come the Golden Knights 3-on-3. Carlson, Smith, and Martinez. Smith out of Martinez. Back to Smith on the forehand. And a save, Dubnyk! And the loose puck to Marchessault, stopped by Dubnyk as well.
Passing by the Golden Knights up ice. As Carlson will backhand, no look to Smith. He exchanges with Martinez and Dubnyk. It will take away all room. Smith trying to slide it under that right pad, but a big save by Devin Dubnyk.
A quartet of players behind the net trying to work it out. Tucks in the neighborhood too. Sports loose for Waugh. Tucked in behind the net, feeds Nosek in front, and a save, Dubnyk! Tomas Nosek with a real good chance. Golden Knights leading in 1-0. Nosek with a real good chance, Dubnyk turned away.
Just trying to get off the ice right now as San Jose has been hemmed in their end.
Darting in LeBanc towards the net, and Fleury comes out. to turn him away as LeBanc on the forehand had the chance. The other end, it was Fleury on LeBanc. Now back the other way comes LeBanc again. Cuts into the middle, drop pass to Couture. His wrist shot, and they have caught the post. He tried to go upstairs on Fleury. There's been only one penalty in the game, and that was the power play the Golden Knights scored on in the first period. Third period underway. Erik Karlsson up ahead towards Hertl. Blocked away by Haig. Golden Knights on the move the other way. Pacioretty got around. Kanishaw feeds it to Stone. Score! Mark Stone from Max Pacioretty. 1:02 into the third period. They make it 2-0.
Play by Pacioretty. Gets past Kanishaw. Little back pass. Stone. Quick shot upstairs. Feeds Dubnyk. It's double digits for Stone as that's under the left arm. His 10th of the season, 2-0 Vegas.
Kanishoff rips it in. Nieto trying to walk off the board. Meyer darting in, centered it, and a save flurry on Nieto. On a point-blank chance, Nieto set up by Meyer.
This is a great save as he comes across, square to the puck, and he robs Nieto as the Sharks with a great chance. Oh, it's been the story of Marc-Andre Fleury all year. Just
back the other way comes Marchessault with Smith 2-on-1. With Schmidt back. Marchessault to Smith. And a save, Dubnyk. Big save by Devin Dubnyk. With 8:41 to go and a nice feed from Marchessault, but Dubnyk took care of it. Snaps it back out ahead of Coghlan. Wrist shot tipped over the net by Smith. Puck loose, out high, Marchessault, all alone to save Dubnyk. Came out to challenge Marchessault point blank. Waugh feeds it down, Marchessault again, and another stop, Dubnyk.
On one with Dubnyk, here's the first save. Good job by Dubnyk, get out to challenge that shot. Huge save, couldn't get the rebound. And then the last chance, good play by Waugh in tight, and Dubnyk once again in that two-pad step.
Smith plays it around to Theodore. The power play coming to an end now. Golden Knights had three shots on it, and two of them you just saw from Marchessault with great chances. Burns off out of Meyer walking in, trying to tuck it in, and he scores. And a big goal for Timo Meyer just after the Sharks killed off the penalty. It's a one-goal game with 5.5 minutes left.
Patience. There's Burns. Great pass, and then Meyer below the goal line, back out. And he has an open net. Real good play by Timo Meyer. And just like that, it's a one-goal game. How big were those Dubnyk saves? Well, right after, the Sharks' answer finally get on the board.
Crowd of 3,473 here in the Fortress. Hertl will curl and drag off the goalpost. Tomas Hertl almost tied it.
Here's the play. Watch Hertl, a little toe drag, release. All in one motion. That is a great play. Beats Fleury there. Quick. Catches the outside of the post. Oh, the Golden Knights mentioned. This is one of those momentum shifts. You need to grab back hold of that momentum.
Karlsson keeps it in. Burns to Kane. Trying to center it. Puck cleared to the inboards by Smith. In front it goes. And that's it. Kane didn't get a lot of the final chance.